about this lead, Guardian. This could be big. Big enough to crack this case wide open.
Finch, a hunch is not enough. We need evidence. Compelling evidence.
Okay, how about a secret underground temple? Because I found one deep in the tunnels there. And guess who it's dedicated to?
Savathun.
Yeah, well, kinda. It's dedicated to Sathona. Savathun before she was a hive god. I mean, talk about compelling. Just imagine what's buried down there.
Imagine? So you haven't seen this object?
I didn't get eyes on it per se, but I know it's powerful. Enough to attract a whole mess of scorn.
If this object is what you promise, then it'll be worth it. Stay alert, Guardian. We can't miss this one.
Even more entrenched than the last time we were here.
Oh yeah, Scorn have dug themselves in deep down here.
More about this temple. How do you know it's dedicated to Sathona?
I only got a peek inside, but the statue in there looks just like her.
So Savathun built a mausoleum for her younger self, then abandoned it. Why?
I don't know. Embarrassment? Who isn't a little ashamed of their past?
So, that's the temple Savathun dedicated to herself.
It's quite a sight, isn't it? Can't accuse Savathun of being too humble.
We'll be right back.
any glimmer, but I do have a pretty solid theory based on what we found so far.
Now's not a good time, Finch.
Yes, don't distract the Guardian. We're already taking a gamble that this thing has the answers we need. The Traveler and the Last City are depending on it.
Ikora, we're lowering the drawbridge now.
Good. Once you're in, head straight for the statue Finch described. If this fits the pattern, the object should be nearby. The object yet.
The only thing here is the statue.
What? There's gotta be more!
Sorry, but it doesn't... doesn't look like there's anything here but the statue.
Finch, please don't tell me the Guardian did all this for nothing.
No, no, there's something there, I swear. Wait. What if the object is the statue itself?
Or one part of the statue. That worm familiar looks like it's a separate piece.
Of course. This is Savathun's temple, after all. There had to be a trick in it.
But that's impossible. That's an Ahamkara.
What? I knew the Ahamkara weren't gone. I knew there was one left. At least one.
The last one died cursing the Dreaming City. This has to be another illusion.
Ikora's right. This is an illusion. Just a very, very realistic one. Tomorrow we have one final move. We gotta
find a way up fast. Ikora, Finch, any suggestions?
Guess we're on our own.
Let's go, Guardian.
To lower the bridge from here.
There has to be another path forward. Use your senses, Guardian. You've gone too far to turn back empty-handed.
Ghost. Guardian, come in. Are you there?
We're here, Ikora. We're on our way to the surface now.
And you got the object right. Otherwise, this was a huge waste of time.
We got it. Thanks for the concern, Finch.